There's so much mountain above us yet, there's so
much mountain below us. I've been over either one or both of those across there. And they got neither one, either of them. And everyone gets stuck with it. See, that one, you know, that over there.
I do.
Look, isn't that cool? I come through here the first time and seen all that. Wow. Look at that. All we gotta do is get over there now.
Just take a flying leap.
Yeah, right, it's the fastest.
Bird suit.
Bird suit to do it.
Jeez, you know, Pete.
The top over there.
It's amazing the things that we think of and can do. It's just amazing the things that we can think of and then can do.
It's sometimes amazing the things we think of and then just try to do.
And then what?
And try to do.
And then try to
like, I wouldn't think if I had to jump off a bluff in a latex suit with wings.
Yeah, I mean, where did you do your practice? I mean, let's find out if this is going to work when we go too high. You know, where did you get the... Wait a second. It's, mathematically, it's going to work. Let's do it.
I don't really like this ledge here. Is that good either? Well, I don't. I'm just being truthful.
Yeah, I like it better if my hand's in because I have to throw my stick over.
I've done it a bunch of times, but I never really like it.
It's exposed. Yeah. It's exposed. If you were doing search and rescue work, you wouldn't come this close without a delay. Standing and looking down there 45 feet.
The thing is, if you go that 45 feet, then you don't get killed. That next bunch is going to get you. You have to slide. You have to slide.
Oh. Yep.
Well, Matt does it all one hand. He whips as he says.
He whips as he does. Does all one hand.
He's not an echo block at all. It sounds like the water could be right up there, doesn't it?
It does. It echoes right off. Bounces around.
Yeah, it's hard to fight over there. Car is right over there.
I'm going to be back out a little bit more.
I've been around that before, didn't you? I don't know anything about it.
A long time ago, it didn't impress me much.
He's out of here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
spot on this side, one spot on that side. Good idea.
Yeah, that's the idea of being alive.
What?
You got a good moon and pictures of that, right?
I got good what and who?
Pictures.
From the outside. I got a video of that. I got it.
I'm all zipped up, right?
Huh?
Okay. You going over there?
Yep.
I'm going over the top of it. I'm staying on the top, though.